Gabriel appeared to Daniel. And Gabriel told Daniel, at the beginning of your supplication, a command was given. Church, you're not done praying yet, but God sent out a command in the heavenlies. You're not come out for your knee yet, but God sent out ministering spirits. You're not stop crying yet, but God sent out a backup at the beginning of your supplication. The Bible said a command was given. I serve a God that before me done prayer, him send angels. But Lord Jesus, as I press towards the mark, ministering spirits press with me. As I press towards the mark, and I'm broken and bruised, and I'm in my valley experience. Lord Jesus, there's an angel before me. There's an angel behind me. There's an angel beside me. Amen, church.
Amen.
Amen, church.
Amen.
At the beginning of your supplication, you've been asking God, but I've been praying for so long. I've been trying for so long. I've been having faith about this thing for so long. Then give me problems for so long. Me can't get out of this situation for so long, man. I have this habit for so long. I have this besetting sin for so long. Lord Jesus, I want to stop cause, but Lord God, I pray about it. And Lord Jesus, when I hear the Bible says that my grace is sufficient and my strength is made perfect. The Bible records that an angel from the devil was sent to Paul to buffet him. You know, at pressing, we're going to have some demonic angels to buffet us, to want to save us. Now the demon wanted to save Peter when he denied Christ 3 times. But the demon didn't understand that Peter was predestined for greatness. He was predestined to possess a power. He was predestined to call 10,000 souls. He was predestined to preach the gospel. In and out of season, when God predestinates you, the devil stands against you. When God, Lord of his mercy, when God wants to bless you, the enemy goes in after you. But I hear the Spirit of God encamped about those that love God, that fear God. The Bible says, I'm not giving you a spirit of fear. That's my fear, man. God wants you to launch out in the deep. Throw a fear, man. God wants to bless you in your deep. Lord Jesus, stand still.